Hello. Welcome to the Software-Defined Radio 101 with RTL SDR. In short, we will call this course SDR 101. We are professors from Madrid, Spain, with the Technical University of Madrid, with a large experience on radio issues, teaching, research, and also railways. In this video, we will try to explain some of the questions that may arise before enrolling in this course. SDR means software-defined radio. It's a type of radio that implements in software some of the tasks that in a normal, in a hardware radio, are performed only in the hardware. This is a very flexible approach. So, you will be able to, with only one hardware, to do a lot of different applications. These applications, but more or less the same, that in hardware radios, communications, sensing, positioning, and a lot more. Why you should do a MOOC to learn about this technology? As far as we know, there is no SDR-related MOOC. Also, we think that a MOOC is one of the best ways to learn something. And also, we think that everybody should know about radio technologies and software-defined radio. Why do we use this RTL? We use this hardware because it's the radio equivalent to the Raspberry Pi or the Arduino modules that you may probably know. It's a very cheap device. It costs no more than $12 or $15. It's very easy to use, as you will see in the course. It's available worldwide. Also, it's a pocket-sized device. And perhaps the most important reason is because there is a lot of help in the internet. Here you can see four examples of these websites that are available in the internet to help you through the course. Also, you will have, of course, all our help and all the help of your colleagues in the course, in the forum and also in the social networks that we will work with. 101 here means that this course is an introductory one. So, this is beginner's level. No knowledge, no prior knowledge is required to complete this course. We will explain everything that you need to do. There are many possible profiles that could be interested in this course. The first one of them is someone that knows nothing about communications. Here you will know what's radio technology, also the basics of a spectrum, noise, and a lot of things related to it. Also, you will understand better economics, knowing all the complexities behind the handling of the spectrum. And also, you will enhance your scientific culture. If you are an engineering student or a recent graduate, with this course you can improve your skills and your CV. Perhaps you can start a career in the research world, because a lot of research institutes use these SDR technologies for their projects. Also, you will learn a lot from other people like you, and you will play with some amazing tools. Finally, if you are a senior engineer with some background on this area, here you can refresh all the stuff you learned long ago. Also, you will make a lot of cool prototypes of complex systems. You will play around with one more gadget. There is something more than Raspberry Pis and Arduinos. And also, you will get to know everything new in radio technology in the last years. So, about these applications that I mentioned before, we have some examples. The first one is to track planes. It's very easy to track planes once you are able to receive some information that's being broadcasted by these planes. Also, you will be able to locate yourself with more or less accuracy, but locate yourself. Also, you will be able to listen to radio broadcasts, even without internet. Also, you will be able to implement a very simple door opener with a remote control. and a very large, etc. This is a screenshot from flightradar24.com, a very cool website that gathers all the information broadcasted by every plane with available now. It's a very useful tool. Here you will learn a lot about radio communications, digital signal processing, programming, electronic antennas, and more. But one of the most important things is to complete this course, you only need the RTL SDR hardware and also to have MATLAB installed in your PC. You can have almost every operative system that you want. And the MATLAB licenses are provided by free by MathWorks. So if you enroll in this course, you only need to buy the RTL hardware and also to install by free all this software. The methodology of the course is very simple. You will have some short videos like this, between 3 and 10 or 12 minutes each one. These videos are structured in modules. 1 week means one module, and the course is 4 weeks long. Each video will have one or two short questions, and also in the final week you will have to complete a final project. The course structure is like this. In the first week, you will learn all the theory, all the basic concepts related to SDR and to radio communications. In the second week, we will start to get our hands dirty and we will start to play with the RTL. In the third week, we will have a deeper insight into this technology, and we will do more complicated examples using the SDR technology. And in module 4 you will see all the basics, all the information that you need, all the knowledge that you need before completing the final project. The culture of the course, as I said before, it's the maker philosophy. Trial and error. Use the social networks and the forum of the course and to try over and over again once you complete the exercise. So that's it. We are waiting for you in the SDR 101 course. Thank you for your attention.